Earth. Fire. Air. Water. Only the Avatar can master all four elements and bring balance to the world.
Knock some heads and get some answers. I gotta get my bending back. Where's the old man?
Nobody knows. For the common good.
Spirit wilds of Republic City. Once the plants took over, the people evacuated. Looks like chi blockers have taken over the abandoned part of the city.
No can do, Avatar.
Ah!
You want to go? Let's go! Ah! Whoa, I forgot how much damage I did fighting Unalaq. I've got to get these potholes filled. Automobiles all over the place. Great to see the city on its way to recovery. Wanna go? Let's go! Chain blockers and triads are bad enough, but now a mecha tank too? Ha!
I think I figured out how to get your earthbending back. Earthbenders need to stay rooted. If you stand your ground, it might help you to earthbend again.
Deal with it.
Just like that. Do you feel anything?
I think I do. Let me try again. One more time.
You get a mecha tank. Does Asami know about this? You wanna go? More men in masks. Great. More glowing barriers. That old guy must have done this. There's no shortage of chi blockers and triads on this side of the city. Time to make them talk.
Come on.
want to go?
Straight.
That whatever is causing the chi blockers to attack again is coming from the spirit world.
Yeah, I have the same feeling. Right when I came to, I saw something or someone.
You need to get to the southern portal right away.
I had a feeling leaving the portals open would come back to haunt me. Naga! Let's get to the docks. We need to catch a boat to the South Pole. Shit is right there! Out of my way! working for?
Some old guy from the South Pole with lots of money. I don't know his name. Please don't hurt me.
What was he saying about extraction?
He was rambling about some crazy idea he had. He said he could steal your chi or something. He said order will rise from the chaos. I told you everything I know. Now please, let me go.
Hope you can swim. Guess I'm headed to the South Pole to get some answers.
And I go like this. Shoot for the stars.